everybody, it's your boy named Jarvis Davis here, and today I'm doing another video. Now I want to talk about certain situations that definitely that people my age get fucked over, basically. I'm sorry for the cussing, YouTube, you know what I'm saying? I understand that. But if you have a mindset that you need to think about things, you know what I'm saying? Let's just put it like this. Old school versus young, you know, new school or some or whatever, you know what I'm saying? The only thing they'll think about is money, you know what I'm saying? They use us as targets because we are young. We don't know how to manage this shit, you know what I'm saying? So sometimes you need to think like an old school motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Now every old school motherfucker ain't gonna say, oh, I'm gonna get you. In the back of their mind, they want money, you know what I'm saying? This just came out of blue. This is what I was just thinking recently, you know what I'm saying? So like, somebody say, oh, yeah, this person is stupid, this nigga is dumb and all this extra stuff. You never let nobody fuck over you over money. I got common sense, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like thinking in my mind like, okay, what this person gonna do? This person trying to fuck over me. I'm just gonna be thinking in my mind like, if they gonna do it to that person, then they gonna do it to somebody else, you know what I'm saying? And I'm like, well, damn, what's going on? You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking, we cool. You can't trust a lot of people, you know what I'm saying? And if anybody remember that I said, I don't need no help, and then I deleted the video because I was upset about stuff, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just be thinking in my mind like, well, what's going on, you know what I mean? Like, why is this person doing this? Why is this person doing that, you know what I'm saying? So you need to think long and hard what you doing. And you can't you can say, oh yeah, I know a lot of people, they won't mess over you. Yes, they will. Because they be in their car driving, and they think in their mind like, okay, well, let's see how we gonna do this, and we gonna mess over. And he or she can get fuck over on some money, and then boom, you gonna be looking stupid. And then what makes it crazy is they gonna mess over you when you have money in a public place. They gonna be embarrassing you. They gonna be laughing at you. And then they gonna go back and tell their friends that they messed over you. Oh, let's go ahead and do this person. Easy target. Let's get all the money that he want. You know what I'm saying? And y'all gotta look out. Because they got people out here who literally do stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? I actually seen it in real life. You know what I'm saying? I think it was way back then before I started Star Wars and Dragon Ball Z. I didn't get a chance to record it because the simple fact that I didn't have no camera. I wish I could have recorded it, but I didn't have the camera that I actually wanted. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just thinking in my mind, just be careful who you mess with, who you hang out with. You know what I'm saying? So it's just like, you have to be careful. I mean, everybody around the world, you have to be careful and cautious who you hang out with, who you trust, and who you mess with all times, 24/7. Because nowadays, you can't trust nobody with your money, with your stuff, or anything. Like, for instance, let's go get a Lamborghini car. Oh, can I borrow it? And then you got to think in your mind, like, oh, okay, well, let me see what's going on. Where you going? You going to mess up my car? That's cautious. You got to be cautious who you trust with your cars, with your money, anything, even a PlayStation. It don't matter what it is. You got to be cautious of everything you do with your life because it's just, life ain't no joke out here. You know what I'm saying? I'm serious. Life ain't no game out here to people who just trying to mess over you with your money, with your things, with anything that you actually purchase or buy, no matter what it is. And if you want to react to this channel, y'all can if you want to. Got my full permission. But y'all got to be careful out here. You got to put your street sense on. You know what I'm saying? It's just that simple. So if anybody seen things like that, actually just people just literally just messing over anybody they think is easy. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you got to maintain yourself. You got to think like an old school person think. Because all they think is money. That's it. Not every old school. I'm not saying every old school people. But certain ones you cannot trust. Money this. Money that. All that stuff. You got to pay attention to all that. Because people out here, just not the ones you can mess with, you know what I'm saying? I'm just speaking my mind on the situation, you know what I'm saying, of things, what I seen and what I experienced from people using people and people using them for their money and their things, you know what I'm saying? And that's not cool. So if anybody out there who actually watched this video, make sure you put a like on this video and make sure that the fact you watch out who you be with and watch your surroundings all times, okay? I'm out. It's your boy named Jarvis Davis. Post a comment below and I am out. Peace.